The Cape cobra, Naja nivea, also called the yellow cobra, is a moderate-sized, highly venomous species of cobra inhabiting a wide variety of biomes across southern Africa, including arid savanna, fynbos, bushveld, desert and semi-desert regions. The species is diurnal and is a feeding generalist, preying on a number of different species and carrion. Predators of the species include birds of prey, honey badgers and various species of mongoose. The Cape cobra is also known as the geelslang, yellow snake, and bruinkapel, brown cobra, in South Africa. Afrikaans-speaking South Africans also refer to the Cape cobra as koperkapel, copper cobra, mainly because of a rich yellow color variation. This species has no known subspecies. The Cape cobra is a medium-sized species of cobra. Mature specimens are typically about 1.2 to 1.4 meters, 3.9 to 4.6 feet, long, but may grow up to 1.6 meters, 5.2 feet, in length. Males are slightly larger than females. The longest specimen on record was a male from Mongoose, Namibia, and measured 1.88 meters, 6.2 feet, long. 5. Another very large specimen was also a male found in the Hoop Nature Reserve with a total length of 1.86 meters, 6.1 feet. Cape cobras vary widely in coloration, from yellow through golden brown to dark brown and even black. In addition, individuals show a varying degree of black or pale stippling.